Okay, this may not be the popular answer. I'm really rooting for Jen Aniston and Justin Theroux. I don't know what it is. I think most people don't agree with me, but I think these two might actually go the distance. So I say Jen and Justin all the way. I think Leo DiCaprio is very overdue. He's made so many amazing movies. He's one of the best actors of our generation. He's won Golden Globes, but never won an Academy Award. I think it's Leo's time. I think January Jones has become a fashion icon in and of herself, even though she's like ready to burst and pop right now. Even as a pregnant woman, she always gets it right. So January Jones, I think, is one of those gorgeous female actresses that takes chances on the carpet, which I don't know, Joan Rivers might have a problem with time or two, but I think she gets it done and gets that best dressed crown and deserves it. I wouldn't be surprised if Olivia Wilde went into politics. She makes me proud to be a female. I think so many young girls really look up to her. She is a beautiful actress. She's a very talented actress, but she also does a ton of philanthropic work and volunteer work in Haiti in particular. If you follow her on Twitter, all of her social media is very well balanced. It's both, you know, the Hollywood scene and what she's up to in her latest projects, but it's also very much about what she's doing in the world and trying to make a difference. I don't know if she's having the most fun, but I would like to switch places with Angelina Jolie. I mean, who wouldn't? I'm a mother, she's a mother. I don't know how she does it with how many, 17 kids at this point, but to have Brad Pitt on my arm and, you know, live that life and escape to France on occasion to my little chateau, sign me up, 24 hours, I'm in.